The series Bonding was created by the Early Childhood Development Unit through Dove Productions, as the ECDU saw the need to educate young parents on caring for their children better. Dove Productions Managing Director Colin Weeks says that the ECDU saw the project necessary based on complaints and feedback from schools and organizations on the lack of knowledge from parents.
So the Bonding series addresses different situations, from nurturing, nutrition, screen time, just even the relationship between grandparent, parent and child, you know, that gap that is created in terms of what children get away with probably nowadays, you know, and proper health care, just little things.
Week says that the feedback from the 10-episode series has been positive, as it has accomplished its goal in encouraging conversations and changing attitudes.
And even recently, it has spread so much that we got invited from a group from Jamaica who actually invited us to a Zoom participation to discuss bonding. And we had a number of professionals on board. And we now see this need for maybe a season 2 and season 3. That's the amount of things that they wanted to address. So it has done well. It has reached where we expected it to reach, and we're happy that people got on board. People are embracing the project, and it's not just for the screen, but it's also for the community.
Weeks encourages the use of the program in social settings such as churches. The program can be viewed and downloaded from the St. Lucia government's YouTube channel. For the DBS News World, Miriam Montu reporting.
Doing the right thing. Yeah.